What's up guys, my name is Carl, and today we're gonna test out how Samsung Eva Plus works on Steam Deck. So at first we're gonna put it inside. This is my old Integral, and it's broken because I tried to install Windows 10 on it. As you can see, it has adapter, U3 class, and let's put it in. Okay, first of all, Steam Deck says that it needs to be formatted. It's done, okay. Next, we will try to transfer Cyberpunk on it. Okay, move content. Next test will be about speeds. We're in desktop mode. I have file on SD card, of course, and we'll move it to internal storage. Let's see speeds. 136, not bad at all. What? 400? Oh yeah, I think it just peak speed. 92, 95. Looks like the same what we can see on box. No, it's 50 now. Again, 82. Well, it's just for one file and I think it's not bad. Alright, now we'll do this test backwards. Primary, it will be SD card, and templates will be internal storage. Copy and paste. And what we can see? 500, 400, 300? 100, okay. That's amazing speed. Oh no. 45? Worse than I expected, actually. Well, I think that's enough. We'll stop it. Just like that. And to the next test. Now we'll run Cyberpunk. Let's see. maybe 27 seconds. Okay, we're back. As we can see, 60 frames per second, low preset, fidelity fix in balanced. Yeah, it runs well. Thanks for watching guys, please leave comments and subscribe. I'll see you next time.